ุสดายทั้งอ๊อกเนี่ยสมสวากมกันYouTube channel ดารายัน
Hello everybody, my name is Dara. Welcome to my YouTube channel. And today, I'm going to help you learn WA questions in Khmer. How to make question forms in Khmer, okay? So let's get started with the what, W-H-A-T, what, okay, what.Before we going to get started, I'd like to explain you that in this language, question makers are at the ends of the sentence, not like in English. Question makers at the beginning of the sentence. But in Khmer language, question makers are at the end of the sentence, but there are some exceptionals, okay? Okay?So let's go with the what. So what in Khmer we say ai or away. So ai is in spoken and away is in written. Okay, the spelling is away, but spoken is ai. Ba, nét chữ ai. Okay. For example, bong chữ ai. So ai is the end of the sentence.The second question maker is, you know, when. In English, you say when. So there are two ways of translation of the word when in Khmer. Pi ong kang. So the translation of when did is pi ong kang. Pi ong kang. Pi ong kang. Pi ong kang. When did pi ong kang. Example. In English, say when did you visit Siem Reap?Province. When did you visit Siem Reap province? In Khmer we say Bong Te Leng Siem Reap Pi Ong Kao. Hope you get it. And one will. So one will, the translation for one will is Ong Kao for future. For example, when will you go to KaipWhen will you go to Kaip? Bong to Kaip Bong Kao. Okay, again. Which is Mui Na? Which book do you like? Bong Chou Chet Sipho Mui Na. Now let's go with why. Why? W-H-Y. Why? The translation for why in Khmer is Had A in spoken.In written, we say had away. Had away. In written. In spoken, people say had I. Had I. So, for example, why do you study Khmer? Okay. Had I nhạc rin kia sa Khmer. Okay, guys. So, here is the exception for a question maker. As I mentioned,In the earlier video, say all question maker in Khmer is at the end of the sentence. But for the why question, is at the beginning of the sentence. I don't know why, but that's how we ask in Khmer. So the why question maker is at the beginning of the sentence. So why do you study Khmer? So the translation in this case is Had I nhạc rin kia sa Khmer.Okay, the next one is how. So the word how, there are several translations also, because like it in English, you say how far, how old, how much, so different ways of using how. Okay, so how, like how are you? In this case, because how are you is.A question asking about yes and no answer. So in this special case, how is day? The how is day? So the day is also a question maker, but four yes and no answer. Okay? How? Day. How do you eat this? How do you go to Siem Reap? How do you go to America? So in this case, yang mai. The translation for how is yang mai. So guys, I hope this is useful for you. And please leave your comments, ideas, suggestions for these videos. And I am happy to answer any questions that you have so that you can learn this language. Okay? So have a nice day. Goodbye. Lihai.